I'm painting downtown Venice, Florida, old part of downtown. A lot of nice buildings, big shapes, big dark and light values. Very good place to paint for suggesting light. A lot going on. This is my seeing here, light's changed somewhat. But the more I can see things in terms of large, maybe four or five large shapes and masses, the better it's gonna be. The easier it is to come back later and suggest some details.